Stream's on. Now I just have to sit up. There it is. Ba ba ba. I need to stop hitting those hotkeys. Last thing you want to see is my face like this. Though, I do like it. But welcome. Again, I'm going to be playing some TCM tonight. I'm going to just go ahead and hit play because it's going to take a minute to find a match. It always does. Be prepared to wait 20 minutes sometimes to find a match in this game. It's more like Lobby Simulator. Boop a boop. Okay. Who am I gonna play as? I'm gonna main on tonight because I still need to level her up. I did put a couple of games into her. A couple of points into her, but I still need to actually make a solid build for her. I have yet to find a solid build. So I will be working that out tonight. I think the last character I'm going to be making a build for is Sunny, and that's because I just don't play as him that much. I mean, he's viable, you just can't really get seen by the family at all when playing as him. That is literally a death sentence for Sunny. Let's see. If we do Nancy's house, then I want to do Valve Exit. That seems a bit challenging, and I want the challenging gameplay. We want those chases. Let's see. Okay, I'm Connie. I'm gonna just go ahead and switch to Julie because I much prefer playing as Julie on this map. We don't have a hitchhiker, do we? No. Go swap out Bomb Squad for Slippery. Gosh darn. hate it when we're so close to starting a match, but one person decides to leave or they get disconnected, because that does happen a lot in this game. You get disconnected because the servers aren't particularly that good, or the latency. It's also the pain in the behind. See, are we gonna get a new person? Or Johnny? I have not actually gotten all... I haven't gotten, like, these perks because I didn't really need them, and I don't plan to, because I don't plan on respeccing my build for... I did not realize I wasn't in streamer mode. There, that's fixed. Yeah. And this is how it is. I like this outfit on Julie. With one of my favorite outfits is this one. But this one is also good. Mainly because it just blends very well with the scenery. This is gonna take a minute. Oof. I don't think we're gonna get a replacement in time, which is a real pain in the behind. This is how it is whenever you play TCM. Lobby Simulator 101. I need to get into some Dead by Daylight sometime this weekend. It's been a while since I played with my girl, Cheryl. I also have Claire. Basically the Silent Hill and Resident Evil DLCs I have, because I'm a huge fan of those games, as you know, already know. So, naturally, I have to get my characters. Going back to finding a match. The most painful side of this game. The waiting. It's fun when you can get a match. Sometimes. Just fully depends. Game taking forever. Game taking forever. Slowly suffering. Do what you must to get the most XP in the match. Because it's not about always escaping. It's about collecting as much points as possible. That's why I try to open up every single door I come across. It's one of my main things for my Julie build. Is speed. Doing things quick enough. I can tank some damage, but honestly, it's best to save that like mid-game or late-game. There are some situations where I've had it used up in the early game, which is a pain in the butt, but I still managed to survive because you gotta play smart. Yes, she. We have an On, we have Sunny, we have Danny. Ironic, the characters I want to play as the most usually are always being picked, but the characters I don't really want to play as at that specific time is free of use. That's why I started making builds for almost every character. And I plan to have every character sometime. But I heard that one of the things that they're going to be working on is an in-game currency, which would be cool. Gives you incentive to play the game more often. Because right now, there's not much incentive to play once you reach max level. There's no real prize, per se. Ready up! Sappy! We have a Danny. We have an On.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas.
Victims who stay together live longer. That's a lie.
A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt.
That's a bold-faced lie. Every time I stuck around someone, I ended up dead. Okay, that's not true, but that's how it feels most of the time. I still feel bad the last match I played. I basically got that Connie killed because I got Leatherface on me early on, and I ended up leading Leatherface right to the Connie by accident. I'm gonna grab. We have Johnny and a sissy. So be prepared for poison is all I can say. Okay, this door is about to be unlocked. I'm just gonna be unlocking basement doors.
Are they gone? They can't be.
I'm not worried about running because Cook isn't. They don't have a cook. I want to unlock the room, the bones. The bone room.
Okay, it's open. Okay.
Oof, I wonder who.
I think I can make it.
God dang it. I don't mind taking early hits on if it means saving a teammate, but I want to try to avoid confrontation, especially since they have a Johnny. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna open up. What's it called? Slaughterhouse. I don't have any intention.
This is a nightmare.
I don't have any intention to actually escaping from there, but it's always good to apply pressure on different exits. Someone's gonna have to go stab Grandpa. I forgot they have a little nugget over there. My goal is to just unlock this door. Maybe unlock the other door. Let me see if there's fuse. Let's just turn off the battery. I don't really want an easy exit. Battery exit is opened. I think somehow they missed me, or they overlooked me, because the someone else probably went over into Slaughterhouse. Unlock the other door real quick. I'm gonna attempt to open up as much as I possibly can because I want the most points. Also gonna go stab Grandpa real quick. I can find. This is what I need. I'm gonna swap out this. want to do is I'm going to go stab Grandpa. Oh, I don't need fuse anymore. I want to stab Grandpa and jump down the well. I'm probably gonna die doing this, but go ahead and jump down the well. I unlocked. God damn it. Sissy, that bitch.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna go through Bone Room, actually. I should probably get a bone scrap. Is there one in here? Nope. I can just turn fuse on and use fuse exit. I could escape when I had the chance, but yeah, I'm running out of options, Deanna. They're gonna get Grandpa up to a certain level. For some reason, I cannot hear any of my alerts. You didn't scare me, Zombie Sally, because I didn't hear the alert. For some reason, none of my sound alerts are working. I'm not sure if it's something to do with Twitch Studio. Let's see if I can escape. The reason why I opened up this side. And I escaped. How are you doing, zombie? Sorry, I was distracted because I was trying to make sure I didn't die. But how are you doing, zombie? And for some reason, my sound alerts aren't working. I wish you scared me. I gotta figure out why none of my sound alerts are playing. Or... Okay, a next match. But honestly, this is very grueling to play. But I still somehow managed to escape. And I didn't take any damage from any of the killers. They didn't lay a hand on me. The most damage I got was from jumping down a well. I managed to run up there, stab Grandpa, run back. I'm so glad I fully opened up the side, because originally I just planned on unlocking the door over there, or unlocking the side door. But I wasn't planning on unlocking the gate, but I decided to do that while I was over there anyway for the points. Because I felt like if I went over the fuse, they'd probably camp the fuse. And that's what I felt like that they did. They were too much focused on fuse that nobody looked over at. Oh, I get to play us on. Nice. Let's see. I don't have all the perks I want with their. That will just have to settle. Reduce damage. We want reduced damage. I'm gonna pop my ability and then jump out the window. That way it offers some sort of distractions to you guys. Cause I plan on just jumping out the window. And jumping down well. That would draw the family members outside of the house for a short while. I could probably do a chase as well. Cause that would be fun. I'll probably try to kick the gen off as well. From the dilapidated facility after midnight, police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. What should Let me get down from here. Okay, let's see. We don't have a leather face, so... Oof, I did not mean to do all that.
No leather face.
Let me get a bone scrap. Flight the killers are probably are the type the Rutch basement. Okay, I need bone scrap.
Mother of Dios, please protect us. Please.
I don't see one over here. What about over here? Because this is one of the wells, yes. I'm gonna grab this bone scrap and I'm gonna unlock a door. Cut down these bone scraps. Like I thought, they're gonna... I'm unlocking the door to the kitchen.
Okay, I should see what that is.
I'm gonna go through here. Hopefully they don't die too soon. Oh, someone's opening up the door. I want to unlock this door over here. Oh. It's already unlocked. So I guess I'll grab... Swap it with a health. No, let me do it. Because I'm on. I can tank actual damage. I'm gonna grapple with them.
Oh,
I got their attention. I'm gonna go stab Grandpa. Let me go find another bone scrap. Should be one around here. Let's go through here. I want to stab Grandpa. Oh, excuse me.
Stay away from me.
I'm just I had to jump over this. I was running out of stamina, plus I had low health, so I had to jump over the barrier. I had the fuse if need be. I was trying to stab Grandpa, but Sissy got in the way. I'm gonna head back up.
Did they really leave? I don't know about this. Why are you doing this to me? Please stop.
That door slammed.
Get away from me!
Probably not gonna make it out of here. Sissy's gonna camp the ed. Sissy's gonna be camping the ed. Go ahead and grab health.
Stay away from me.
I'm going to see your insides before this night's through.
Please help me. I'm not sure I can make it.
I die by bleed out. I couldn't find health in time. But I was putting them through a ringer. None of them technically got the final hit on me. Because I jumped down the well, and that's what caused my bleeding. But this show not. Okay, on family house again. See, when I play as characters, as distractions and stuff, and nobody gets anything done, I'm in situations like that. Because that Connie should have been unlocking stuff. So, the sacrifice. Okay, let's get out of our restraints as quickly as possible. I didn't see who we got, so. Let's see. I'll check in a moment. Okay. We have a Leatherface. Oh, we have the classic Dream Team. No, we're on Family House. I'm looking for bone scrap. This is what we need. I'm gonna max out her toughness.
The other face is nearby the basement bedroom. Watch out.
What is this?
I realize how much I hate.
He's destroying.
I'm unlocking rear basement door.
Thank you.
Oh, he's by the boy.
The boiler room destroying
stuff. Oh. I'm gonna keep Cook outside.
Stay away from me.
I'm kicking Jen off. I was trolling. Well, not trolling. I was distracting Cook, and he ended up DCing. Both Leatherface and Hitchhiker on me. Oh my goodness, that was such a good play! That was such a good play by me! I can't believe I made Cook DC. My run won't be complete until I stab Grandpa. Someone shut Jen off again. I can open a basement if I want.
Okay, Danny's at the front. Danny's at the driveway.
Be careful. Leatherface was up here. He killed me. Yeah.
I'm looking for fuse box so I know exactly where it is. I'm using it as a distraction.
What's that over there?
I just decided to escape.
Run, Leland, run!
I just decided to escape because I'm like, I don't want to bully the killers any longer.
I was trying to bully the killers, that's where I died.
You know what they say, karma catches up with you.
I was trying to bully the killers by opening up another exit and stunting on them because I already opened up the basement exit while they were busy because I was like, let me do something while you're being a distraction. Let me go do something.
I made Cook DC. That was I'm clipping that. All I was doing was literally just avoiding going and going under the what do you call those crawl spaces and slipping through the sides. Oh, Hitchhiker really thought he was cute. It was the Danny got the most points, but I kept the killers busy the longest.
Couldn't handle it.
All I did since I have reduced damage on the on perk, well, ability, I activated it, jumped out the window with some health just in case. And I ran straight to the gen, but then Cook came outside because of the noise. And instead of just going down the well, I just had him chase me literally in the garden, in like the shed in the front. I was just looping him. And I think what set him off was the fact that I tried to heal right in front of him. No care in the world. And then he just DC'd. And then that's when Hitchhiker and Leatherface came outside. Wonder if Leatherface is in the basement or something because I hardly can hear him. No, he's over there.
Watch out.
Where is everybody?
Leatherface got me because he hit me.
looks like dead.
You don't want to be trolling with Sunny as a character. You'll die that way.
I was going to troll them by just opening up the, another exit. I was opening up the front door.
But I jumped out the window and went straight for Jen. Going for that grandpa stab.
Being a loud Leland.
I mean, that's how you're supposed to play Leland.
I mean, there's no supposed to when it comes to these characters. There's the base things that they are really good at, but you can always play them differently. There's no supposed to.
Fuse is in Hitchhiker's bedroom. Okay. I actually escaped Omega. I'm just spectating a fellow player on my team. Seeing if they escape. Yeah, 100% the killers are still outside. See, I could have done a Valve. Really going for another bone scrap. Gonna stab Grandpa again, or are you gonna grapple with the killer?
They're coming back inside the house.
He has his barge ability. If he turns on fuse, he can barge him. Yes, that's for the next game. I'm just seeing if my fellow teammate escapes or not.
There's my corpse.
Really? They're everywhere.
You just wanna...
Seems safe enough. How many are there? Come on.
You just open the door just to close it, just to slam him. You're really out here trolling.
He's gonna die.
This is how you die in this game. You get too greedy with the trolling and you die.
I know, I still remember that Julie death you had because you were talking to the other face and then you end up getting killed. You could have just ran.
Does he not know where the basement exit is? Oh my goodness. I can't with this man. Out here seeing how far he can take it. Leatherface hasn't disconnected, so. Oh my goodness, is he still trying to do battery exit? And he's making all that noise too!
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
Oh my goodness, did it not... Did they not close the car exit? They didn't. Leland escaped.
We opened all the dang gates for you. We was trying to let you out, but...
Oh my goodness.
I wasn't swinging on you. fucking come on, dude.
Oh my goodness, Leland.
I don't want to play without a damn fucking cook. Fucking 2 versus 4, that's terrible. Terrible, terrible.
Guys, I needed to level up. I needed points.
Oh, I got you, I got you.
That makes sense. That makes sense. The killers literally left the exit open for Leland. They were like, man, we are trying to leave the door open for you and everything. Just so you leave. That makes sense why Leatherface wasn't charging up. But Cook literally disconnected because I wasn't really trolling on him. I was more along the lines keeping him busy. I was keeping him distracted so he would be too focused on me to worry about, like, his locks and stuff when you guys broke the locks. But Omega, how are you doing? It's been a minute. It certainly has been a minute since I really streamed. This is like my third stream back, but I'm planning on streaming more frequently at around 8 p.m., 7 to 8 p.m. to like 11 p.m. And it's either going to be Dead by Daylight or Texas Chainsaw Massacre, because I can actually find enjoyment in playing these games for hours. Okay. I'm clipping the scene where Cook disconnected because I'm like, I want that. I'm saving that. I ran circles on a Hitchhiker and Cook. I really didn't run into Leatherface all that much. I mean, he tried to hit me with his charged up attack, but I was able to outmaneuver him where his chainsaw stalled. And after that, he kind of just left me alone. Let's see how long it's going to take to get the next matchup. But I have so much put into my toughness. Let me take 2 points out and put it into proficiency because I need more proficiency. Because doing locks is a pain. I'm putting most of my points into toughness and proficiency and strength. Mostly strength. I might swap this out. Each button in the tap of a close encounter is worth more towards winning the struggle. That way I'm gonna do grappler with her because I wanna get into more grapples with killers. I still remember getting into the grapple with the hitchhiker and then jumping down the well. That's some good stuff. Are we going to get the replacement for the last killer or not? Don't think so at the time we have. Okay, we got a hitchhiker. And we're doing gas station. No cook means no locks. I'm gonna show you an example. See, if I was playing as Julie, I'd show a better example of why having a cook is important on a gas station. Because I'd be blowing through locks as Julie. But I'm trying to level up on. I need to level up on.
Property, heavily armed, and report
Oh, you banned an in-game action. I can't run this match. Oh, Mega, you sly one. I can't run this match at all. I guess I'm playing more stealthily. By force. Oh my goodness. See what you're doing? I need to find more health.
Leatherface is nearby. I ran to the junk room, watch out. Yeah, Leatherface is in the other room. Watch out. He's coming over here.
I'm looking for health. Let me see. I'm gonna grab bone scrap because we're gonna have to get into some grapples. Because let's see, let me find some health. I'm supposed to let me cut down these. Let me grab.
Wait, what's that?
Let me grab this. So I can go upstairs and unlock some stuff. Where is some health? There it is.
Oh, thank God. This will help the pain.
I have a favorite door I like to exit out of. I think it's on the other side, though. I gotta hide more often since I can't run because grab more health. think Sissy is in the basement.
Danny, over here.
Sissy's in the basement.
I feel bad for Sunny over there. I'm probably gonna die this match.
Jesus is coming back upstairs.
Okay, she put.
I'm looking for a fuse.
One of the basement exits, the one by the stairs near the exterior, she put poison near it. I need to find some help. Okay, Leatherface is by the nearby the shack. Okay, he's running through the nearby the grass.
Okay, I've got to stay out of the...
I'm working on the gate.
If I find Sissy, I'll grapple her.
Okay, Sissy's in front of the house.
I see her. She's... Yeah, I was gonna die because Omega redeemed a reward where I couldn't run. So, this is on you, buddy. I died because of you. Boop a boop. Bop it a bop. Okay. I died because of a reward one of my followers redeemed where they can ban an in-game action, and they chose banning running. Leland's just left.
Yeah.
Sally, we didn't get the God Spawn for Fuse. Hey, some killers get tunnel vision. Meaning, they only go after one survivor. I have no hope for my boy Leland. I don't have much hope for my boy. Oof. My boy, he ain't gonna make it. He ain't gonna make it. His best chance is Fuse. I hear Leatherface over there. Pick up that health. My boy, he dead. Just dumped down the well. Never grapple with another killer nearby. Learned that the hard way. Wish you a Merry Christmas. Okay, I'm Leland. I'm gonna just switch to Julie. At least play my girl Julie once. We're getting a Sissy, a Leatherface, and a Nancy. Do slippery. Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you another.
Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed.
Let's get down as quickly as possible. Let's see. I'm gonna grab a bone scrap so I can cut down some of these bones shards. I do want to level up a perk of mine. Oh, I see Leatherface coming down this way.
A lockpick?
I'm gonna unlock Bone Room. Over here is not a location. I'm gonna go ahead and grab.
Hey, what's this?
Let's see.
Okay, Nancy is in front on this side by the faculty back door.
I'm just cutting her traps down. Cause I saw one of her traps and I had a bone scrap, so I'm like, I'm gonna cut it down so she has to take time to fix it later.
Thank you.
I'm making some noise downstairs to cause some distraction. I'm collecting as many points as I can by cutting down these. I'm gonna go unlock a... the one side. I'm gonna go unlock Slaughterhouse. I was gonna open a basement door.
I'm opening up the faculty exit.
Unlock this.
Julie, I'm here. I have to be around here somewhere. Okay, it's open. Okay. I know they're still around here somewhere. Be careful, Anna.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. I just reached it in time before Grandpa could scream. I'm with the on.
Yeah, I'm picking out the battery.
I'm near, me and On are near a battery side. I'm gonna lead Sissy away from here.
I found you. Thank you, Jordan. Thank you. There, I didn't seem to have lost them.
I don't know where Sissy is. I unlocked the gate, so just need to turn off
the battery. The battery gate has been unlocked. You just need to turn the battery off.
I'm gonna go turn on a Jen as a distraction. More health. It's good that she sensed me.
No sign. I know they're still around.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab a bone scrap. Get two while I'm at it. Just in case I need to grapple with the killer. I just go around. Trying to remember where a fuse was.
Nancy is by the red door exit.
Fuse is not right there. That means it's probably over there. I still have one more thing of choose flight left. It's not over here either. Oh, there it is. Let's see if I can find some health over here before I go back up.
Okay, Nancy's in the basement.
Thank you. Nancy used her ability to
sense, I think. I have all day,
darling. Come on, come on. Han's over there.
Why are you doing this to me? Please stop.
Leatherface is nearby the exterior where Han is.
So is Nancy.
Sissy is probably camping over here.
Okay, I think Leatherface is going near the slaughterhouse with a purple building.
They're everywhere. Don't fight it. Just give you, sweetie.
Yeah, Sissy's camping over here. So I'm just gonna open up basement. Basement so they have something else.
Okay, Aunt is taken out. She was gonna go stab Grandpa.
Yourself over there. Opened up the basement anyway, but died. I should've just went with it, just went to it earlier, but I kept jumping down the well, and that lowered my health. Had an opportunity to escape, but I really didn't take it, because I didn't want an easy exit. Look how many points I got the most points of the match. That's a win in my books. Okay, gas station. Can I do on? I'm trying to level up on. Okay, let's see. Let's get through this. Thank you. This has been a very eventful. You gotta do it for the content. You gotta get into chases for the content. Otherwise, hiding in the bush for the whole match is no fun. My girl Julie, I'm sorry. I got a little whip on. That means I can't play as you all the time. Sissy in it. Come on, let's grab this shank. I'm just gonna keep the killers distracted and away from you. So, if you tell me which route you're trying to go through, I'll keep on the other side of the map. I'm gonna unlock this as quickly as possible.
Okay, Anna, stay calm. You can use this. Locks, maybe. There's gotta be something I can use around here.
She's in the basement.
I stabbed Leatherface.
I'm getting it unlocked too. I'm gonna try to head towards unlocking a gate.
Yeah, I'm not here at the gate.
God damn it. I should have activated my ability, but I didn't. I was playing fast and reckless.
Okay, Sissy is nearby the shaft.
Use that.
It's just Danny. I know they are. I'm actually surprised Danny is still alive. Last time I saw, he was getting jacked up by a... What's his name? Johnny. Connie's in the backfield.
Sissy's in the back.
I'm taking off the helmet. Open up the pressure gate in a minute.
The pressure gate is going to be a great distraction. You can do a gas station exit. Oh my god. A new player, I see. They didn't realize that pressure gate does not immediately open. Yeah, Danny's dead.
I thought
the pressure gate doesn't immediately open. You have to actually wait. They can't interfere with it. You have to. You have to do use his tamper ability by inspecting objects. You weren't doing that. A new player. Yeah, obviously a new player because they thought that. Ed.
They thought the pressure gate opened.
I was hoping that they were alive long enough that I could get the door unlocked. What you have to do, you have to get up at Sunny's proficiency, because the better proficiency you have, the faster you can get locks done.
I have currently right now his strength. That's why I put more in Danny, but Danny's the one who I have a bunch of proficiency in. His proficiency is 40. As she started leveling, Connie's, I didn't know who to level up now, so I have an Ana build. My Ana build is really based on stealth, so she cannot hear her, and she also has really good proficiency, so she can unlock and go pretty fast. It's pretty nice.
I'm trying to level up Danny's ability.
Oh yeah, I got 14,000. Now I just need 10,000 more
points. Okay. We'll do Connie. Wait, can I do Julie? We have a hitchhiker, so switch that out for Bomb Squad. Kehlani is a fake, a vile, sneaky snake. Not darn it. Your mic got stuck again. Huh. King Killa, sock it to me, baby. Jet Echo, Burra. Hopefully we get a replacement. I kind of want to play on Nancy's house. I really hope we get Nancy's house. Because I want to do a Valve. For my Julie build, I have 40 into proficiency and 44. With on. I get her proficiency up to 40. I can't. We'll get her toughness up to 40. I have a grappler's perk. That means button taps are 15% more effective. Yeah, we're not gonna find it. So I wanna replace him. Bop-a-da-bop! Huh. Why do people just keep quitting? Not enough players. Like I thought. Okay, who do we get? Leatherface and Johnny. We got her on, gas station night, and a hitchhiker.
Believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas, is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreement.
Okay, let's get down from here. I somehow avoided Leatherface.
Yes, yes, yes.
I avoided Booba. Yes. I'm gonna do fuse like I always do, but I'm gonna do that as a distraction. So it could be a last minute escape for someone else.
Okay, stay quiet on that. Right there.
And open it, get up to here.
Where did you go?
Stay focused, Anna. Stay focused.
Oh, sure, but I have to. Okay, so it's outside.
I hope the others are okay.
Okay. Hitchhiker killed me.
Oh, Connie's dead.
Okay.
kinda hate the fact that it's outside. God damn it. If I had been Julie, then I would have been able to use Bomb Squad and just get rid of that. That mattress is terrible. It's up with Danny. Choose flight. Almost has choose flight leveled up to level 3 for him. Now you gotta get proficiency up for him. I got fast hands to level 3 with him. So, if a family member is within 10 meters, 100% more progression is given to the lock. So I can basically become a Connie at that point. You have a hitchy boy, Cookie. I gotta make sure I remind myself to clip that when the cook disconnected after not being able to catch me, because one thing about my build with Blue Julie is that, I think I was playing this on, now that I think about it. Some of these games are starting to blend together. It's getting... there's usually a sweet spot. A sweet spot when you can play matches. Where you don't have problems finding the next match. And I think we're past that sweet spot. I find that at like 9 or 10, then I have a lot more trouble finding matches at that time of night than at like 7 or 8 p.m. Very much murderous. It's gonna be a pain in the behind. Find matches in this game. Let's see, who do we get? Who do we get? Johnny, Cookie, and Leatherface. Bubble. Booba. Johnny, Cook, and Booba. Sure, I wanna play as Anne anyway. I'm trying to level her up. I'm gonna try to get into some close encounters. Let's see if we will escape this match, or will we die like the last few.
Been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borings, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Boring was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in the system. This led to Rose's arrest.
One. Poor Julie. I think this is probably the last match I play as on. Then I'll go back to playing as Julie or Leland. Oh, he's doubling back. What is this? Let's see, where does he go?
Stay away from me.
Come on, collect this.
Oh, thank you.
I hear Leatherface near the central tunnel.
I'm gonna unlock Bone Room. It's one of the main exits I use on this map. Sometimes you get lucky and you get God Spawn for a fuse box. Neglect. I find bone room is easier for me.
What's that over there?
Eyes open. You can do this.
Go ahead and get into a grapple.
Leatherface is still in. Leatherface is still in the. Oh, he's killing.
Is that Daddy? I'm getting Sissy's attention.
Did I lose them?
I'm starting to unlock faculty door.
Sissy went down in the basement with me. Be careful, Sissy's over here. I'll try to get her attention. There's fuse.
In God's name, what is this place? It's too quiet. Something's not right.
If it's not over here, then it's over here. I'm opening a fuse. No, wait, where are you? Where are you? Jump down to basement. If we can get to the basement exit in time, then go for it.
Okay, Anna, stay calm. You can use this. Locks, maybe.
Die. I died.
Sissy was on my ass. I literally was running all the way in the basement. She chased me.
You have to have you manage your stamina well if you
I still have one more thing. It's just no. What I'm saying is she for some reason just would not stop chasing and stop picking you up. And literally I don't know why she was on my
I have fuse as an option if I can't escape this method. See, if I had Danny, I could do fast hands. And I want to grapple. Come on. It's holding you back. I just wanted to do that. I know, he got sent to the fucking gallows. Danny really got the he really got the treatment. I think it's you there and one he opened up, I think.
Cuz he, I know he was the one who went upstairs first, so.
Pop it up, pop. Who do we have? Leatherface, Sissy, Cook. I'll go with my Julie.
Technically.
Hitchy boy. God damn it. Let's go with that while we wait. Matches are hard to find. Such a bother. My precious, my precious. Okay, we got the Leatherface, Cook, and Nasty on gas station. We get gas station a lot. I don't play as Leland. And I do my Leland build. Ready up! Utilize gaps in the ad. basement. That's gonna save your life a lot. Okay, let's get down from here.
Other faces by the tool scoop.
God damn it. The other face killed me.
By the tool store. Watch out. I unlocked the room of the basement exit down by there, by the way.
I guess I'm going fuse. Oh, come on. Come on, get up.
guarantees.
I have health. I have no cell. Don't have any no cell left. But I have some choose flight left. Let me get up here.
You can go through the crack.
I'm gonna wait for my ability to charge back up. God damn it. Nancy got me. I'm sorry, Danny. I didn't mean to leave you, to... It's always a lot harder when someone dies in basement. You really need to learn how to utilize the... Oh, he's dead. If he had some charge left, you could use the charge on the fuse. Danny, the fuse is inside the fuse box.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah, he's dead. Never grapple when you have that low health. Ew, I leveled up a perk for Leland. Dupa, I'm blue, da ba dee ba da ba, da ba dee da ba da, da ba da ba da dee. I'm not doing it right. I'm blue, da ba dee da da da. Oof. Ba ba dee, I'm blue, da ba dee ba da da. I'm blue, da ba dee ba da da. I'm blue, da ba dee ba da ba, da ba dee da ba da, do ba dee ba da ba, ba ba dee da ba da, do ba dee ba da da. Again, with gas station. I have max strength, 50 strength. Fifty proficiency, 50 strength. May not be stealthy, but at least I have max strength. I'm trying to get the concussion effect on Leland's ability, meaning for like another 4 seconds, the family members can't attack or really do anything after being knocked down.
Leatherface is by the pumps.
I'm gonna unlock one of the doors over here. I'm gonna go stab Leatherface.
Oh God. Awful.
Oh, I see you, Hitchy boy. I'm getting to grapple with a Johnny. Because I have max strength.
Johnny's in the basement.
Okay. Fuse box is in front room. God damn it, he stabbed me in the back. He got that back. He got that back shot. See, I was just trolling this whole time. And I was making no moves to escape. I wanted to see how long I could mess around with them. Blah, 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 blah. Same as me. I was hoping to get some Nancy House into it, but the only matches we played on were Gas Station and Family House. Seeing how as soon as the Nancy's map came out, it'd probably be a while. That place, Danny. Deanna, I got level 50 on a level 50. I put 50 attribution points into Leland's proficiency. Then I have 50 into his strength. So even when I had low health, I was still winning. I was still winning the grapples. I also could open stuff quicker and stuff, and meaning I could kick Jen off faster. Let's see. Skill tree. Got all the perks at one for my boy Danny. I'm sad that Danny doesn't get. I gotta upgrade Danny's toughness because sadly he doesn't have. No cell. Which is my favorite perk. I mean, his proficiency is high enough. Puts him into stealth. What I could do is... do well with it. Come on. Come on. I'll put all my attribution points into endurance.
Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas as to
because I want to be able to outrun people and toughness. Because his proficiency is already good enough. I like putting attribution points into characters to round them out. Then gets God spawn for it.
They can't follow me so easily here.
I'll do Valve. Come on, where's the lockbox?
Think, damn it. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Come on. I'm gonna scan this. Okay, before I leave this area, let me actually scan the exit. scanning this. I'll go ahead and look for a valve. Since I have fast hands at a high level, where are you? Be careful of the cooks up here. Looks like they left. Freaks. I'm just...
I
Who has stabbed Grandpa? Nancy sends me. I'm going back down to the basement and healing.
Alright, I'm back up into the house.
I'm about to open valve.
Yeah, I got the valve. Oh, okay. They cut it off.
No. I tampered with it. They can't turn it off. See if I can find some healing. It's open. Come on, you can do it. Escape. This is it.
Maximum escape. That's a great game to end off of. Everyone was doing something. I was opening up the basement exit. Man, we all.
Look at them points!
Yeah.
We're all. The only one that doesn't have 2,000 points is Leland, but he pulled his weight. He stunned Leatherface. I was trying to not be seen, but I kept getting seen, so I'm like, why not?
See, I was immediately gonna go for the house because I was gonna put pressure there. But Connie had already had the right idea. I was just opening up basement exits, all of them, the one by the house and stuff. And then I also was cutting down bone scraps and stuff, making sure there wasn't, you know, ways to make noise so we could go back into the basement.
Oh. It's fine.
I just love that I just love that the Nancy and them. Nancy kept seeing me. I'm like, bitch, I'm in the basement. Come down and get me. I'm like, what you gonna do about it? Nothing. I'm surprised the cook didn't actually hear me once through the match. And Leatherface, I don't know where
I was keeping Cook. I was keeping Cook busy because he kept kicking down, you know, the crawl space. I kept opening it up, kept kicking it down.
I stabbed the cook in the back. Because you said watch out, and I just stabbed him.
Literally, it was a noob cook player. I could tell because I literally kept opening it up instead of going around and trying to get to me on the other side. He kept kicking it down, and we stayed like that for a good 2 minutes before I moved on and was trying to do something else.
I stabbed him when he was trying to listen in.
So, like, I wasted his time. I want the concussive effect for Leland. I'm halfway to getting his ability to level 3. Well, that was an interesting way to end off at. We left off at a W. I'm gonna end stream right now. But I'm gonna see if there's anyone I could raid. You don't see anyone. I'll just end stream off tonight. I'll have to look for more people to raid. At another day. But I hope you all enjoyed my riveting gameplay. The potion shop is finally closing up. And good